as a matter of fact, it's all my life been disconnected. Cast out of Sith, my body was leprous. Maybe that's the reason my marriage didn't work. Now every time I hear it, my body wants to hurl. The only good thing was my daughter Emrose. But living overseas, there's so much I missed out on. Holidays, birthdays, watching movies by the fireplace. Too many happy moments that I should have been there for. People have been telling me to find a new wife, settle down with my daughter, get myself a new life. I'll put it to you simply, that is something I won't do. Homie, you must have me mistaken for someone else. I am not the type to get a 9-to-5 job, making petty money, doing something I loathe. Every day I struggle not for money like my peeps, settling for something, leave that to the sheep.
Feel like I'm suffocating,
suffocating.
The pressure is pulling me in,
pulls me in. Can't seem to concentrate, I feel like vomiting. I try to compensate and step it violently when I should be cognizant. It's not worth harboring with this cancerous man state in need of conquering. When I wake up for some reason, can I breathe? Feel like Gary Garner, choke up when I speak. Is it really that much trouble just to get some fucking sleep?
Maybe when I'm dead,
forget the melatonin, hopping up for more coffee. These four walls are closing in like a coffin, it's getting tight. Don't you dare feel sorry, cause for now, I don't want your pity party. Light to grab onto real tight. I'm hoping that the words I write come to life. Dig deep inside, gotta kick it into overdrive. Pull myself together for my daughter. Offer everything I can, gotta make it never falter. You can leave the source to fresh water. I'll drink like it's 140 degrees in the Middle East. No breeze, too many impediments. Arrested development, only here to determine and test my temperament. Take me at my element, let's address this elephant. Been accused of reducing my fatherly role. With this life that I lead, bitch, is taking a toll. I will never be whole while my daughter's at home with a crazy ass mother who thinks she controls me. You got me mistaken for the sucker you're dating. And no, I'm not hating, so quit acting shady, just hear what I'm saying.
You're not welcome here.
Find comfort in solitude,
isolated from the world. Stress is exhausting.
Take me back to the 1990s. Break my back, I'm missing larger sums. Never hitting the sack, I'm passing all the stops. Barely getting props, I'm making plenty guap. It's bar for the cause, no remorse, I'm virtuous. This tiny room will be my tomb, give up. If I stay this route, the truth, it won't fade out. I remain as two that choose to be devout. To a craft that takes your will to be a god.
Your games, my innocence burst to flames, drowning in this endless pain.